we like to do some free playing to express that part of Lennie's great legacy. And what we thought we might do is play three stretches in response to Lennie's own words. So I'm going to read his words, and then we'll respond with some music. It would be useless for me to play something I don't feel. If I played something that I'd have to impose on myself, I wouldn't be playing anything good. The jazz musician's function is to feel. Musicians came to me. I didn't really know how to teach at that time, but students who wanted to learn taught me how to teach. Nowadays, musicians are interested in chops, technique, and vocabulary, but I don't teach that way. I teach from a conceptual point of view, according to the individual. I feel as serious about teaching as I do about playing. It must be done with everything you have. Mm-hmm. People are afraid to experience an intense emotion, the kind of intense emotion that, for instance, that's brought on by good jazz. There's more vitality in jazz than in any other art form today. Vitality arises from an emotion that is free.
Thank you.